Hey everyone, welcome. Let's talk about Maniyarale Ashokan because our favorite Dulquer Salman has posted the trailer. From the trailer, it seems that Jacob Gregory plays this man named Ashokan. His family, friends and relatives are looking out a bride for him. But the tragedy starts there. It shows how difficult it is for a middle-aged man to get married in the society because society's conception about marriage is fair, tall and handsome men. So if you are not tall, handsome, how can you get married? This is something arranged marriage shows sometimes. Sometimes it can be too brutal and pathetic if it cannot meet the society's expectation. Just like played by Nawazuddin Siddiqui. As a society, we are failing arranged marriage. After getting failed in arranged marriages, Jacob tries his luck in love and he seems to be finally winning over there. And we can think of a happily ever after. But that's not the case here. Then comes Dulquer Salman as a cameo and things get little twisted here and a feeling of mystery seems to be growing there. There are lots of confusion and mysteries are created last part of the trailer. So I think we as a whole, it would be an interesting watch to see the film and it is going to release on Netflix. No, Netflix is not promoting me. So until 31st, we have to wait. I think it will be interesting because first it seems to be a romantic film, but at the end there are theories and mysteries are twisted over there. So I hope we'll have a happy watch. One thing that attracted me also is the cinematography of the film. It's beautiful. It's really beautiful. The film is directed by Shamsu Zeba. Anupama Parameswaran plays the female lead, as also she is the first assistant director in the film. It's Dulquer Salman's first production, and he is also seen played a cameo in the film. So thank you. See you next.